Boxing star Frank Sanchez, you're looking in incredible shape. How are you feeling? Day two at the gym. How did yesterday go?
Oh, muy bien. Everything
was good yesterday. He started camp yesterday. Officially started camp.
Heavyweight division is very hot. What do you think about Usyk Joshua? Rematch.
Hay mucho. ¿Cómo piensas de Usyk y Joshua?
No, ahí están. Están bastante bien los pesos completos y pienso que Usyk, si yo se la revancha a Usyk, le va a ganar.
And he figures that Usyk is going to be victorious over Joshua.
I want to see you fight the winner of that fight.
Sí, no, ahí estamos cerca y yo estoy listo para enfrentar al que gana, cualquiera de los dos, y noquearlo.
He said we're pretty close to that possibility. He will get the winner, and when he does, he's going to knock him out.
Another big fight, obviously Tyson Fury said he's retired. If that belt's available, who would you like to fight for that belt?
Tyson Fury, ya se retiró. So, tienes su cinturón así libre. Y si tú quieres ese cinturón, ¿a quién quieres pelear por ese título?
Bueno, por ese título, a los primeros que estamos ahí adelante, ya estoy adelante ahí también ese, en los WBC. Yeah. Y cuando se dé la oportunidad, pues, demostrar y ser el primer campeón mundial cubano no heavyweight.
He's in the same position as he is with the other titles. So he's next in line, he feels, and he's in a good opportunity. He wants to fight whoever that's available.
By the way, there are four very, very talented heavyweights here. Chris Arriola, Jonathan.
Gergen
from Armenia. It looks like Mirala Tyson Fury. He looks like him.
Giovanni Brazon.
And you know Brazon.
Yeah.
What do you think? You have a lot of sparring here. Mucho.
Mucho sparring aquí. Son tres completos.
Oh, sí. Sí, aquí me siento bien con esos pesos completos que me pueden ayudar aquí a sparrear y acá un entrenamiento.
He feels really comfortable here. It's great that he has the heavyweights here so that he can work with them.
Now, obviously, you're good friends with Canelo. You sparred him. Did you watch his last fight, and what did you think?
It is amigo de Canelo.
No, vi la pelea de Canelo, lo estuve viendo, pero lastimosamente perdió, pero sé que se puede recuperar y Canelo es buen boxeador, se lo estimo mucho. Y nada, si hace el boxeo, se gana, se pierde, pero lo importante es que levante su cabeza y eche para adelante.
Yeah, he said that he did see the fight and that he realized that he did lose, but Canelo can come back. You know, and he's just hoping that he does succeed in that.
How does he do in a rematch?
En la revancha de Canelo, ¿cómo ves que hace?
Con B-Boy, pues si se prepara mejor y los errores que cometió, pues lo verifica, porque solo así le puede ganar.
If he, if he prepares himself better, he has a chance of succeeding. You know, but he has to prepare himself.
Now, Frank, I know you're in training camp. Do you have a fight coming up, or they're still working on it?
Ahorita estás entrenando. Si tienes pelea,
bueno, sí, aquí estoy entrenando, me estoy preparando, ya esperando que me den fecha. Y pienso que próximamente ya en julio van a ver en el ring de nuevo.
That's right. He says that he is in training right now at the moment, and his fight is scheduled in July. We don't have a specific date, but we'll be ready for July.
Now, yesterday you did mitts with Jonathan, and he told me he didn't realize how hard you hit.
Ayer hice el mandamplas con Jonathan aquí, y no pensó que pegas tan duro así.
Did you go 50%, 70%, or 80? How?
He's been nice.
He's been nice. So that's exciting. That's good stuff.
But he can hit.
He could crack. And he has the best footwork. Your footwork is one of the best, definitely in the bigger divisions. But you have very, very good. Even for 47, you have good footwork. What's your message to your fans, Frank?
And massage this.
No, los fans que Que me sigan y que estén pendientes que próximamente vamos a estar peleando de nuevo y ya estamos cerca de los rankings para el título mundial como que sea.
And continue to follow him and be prepared to watch him come July and he'll be ready. He'll be more prepared and put on a great show for them.
Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.